Let me select the ellipse and create a planar surface. Select the planar surface and look for the blue sphere. Drag it up and then you can extrude the surface. Now select the red curve. Look for the sphere in the green axis and drag it. After you start dragging, press and hold the shift key. This way, you can extrude in both directions. Now, let me Boolean split the solid with the new created surface.